Back at school again? Why? Well, this is my school Dyffryn, which used to be known as Port Talbot Secondary School, which Richard attended from age 11 to 16. According to Anne Schofield, a classmate of Richard's, he had a cheeky and naughty streak. He was a talented pupil and won a nice Stafford prize for singing.